Hello and welcome back. I'm Snevens, and today we're going to be playing some Super Auto Pets. Hope you guys enjoy. We're going to jump into the weekly. I like this. I don't like this team, though. The glistening investors. Doing some work for us. Oh, wow, I lost. Hold on. Let's do this. We'll get some cherries next round. And we get blown up by crickets. That's frustrating. Cherry. I need a cherry. Frick. Okay, we'll wait till next round to get the cherry. So we'll put the cherry on him for now. We can actually do this as well. I need another mouse. This whole team was trash. Oh, we're getting some snipes. Don't you worry about that. People are getting wrecked. Let's do this. Get some more snipes in there. Tamarind's doing fine for me, I guess, so we'll keep this going. Oh, if that was the 1-1 more. Well, this is an early guy. Let's do it. Let's put you in here. A 1 cost 3-3 apple. Now we need garlic immediately. And we get a 2-2 though. Let's do that. Where's my garlic? There's my garlic. I'm a 12-11 with garlic. That's pretty great. Oh. They're doing terrible with their lives. This might actually do it for me. Okay, put you in the front. Delete you. Build you. Or what? Okay, we got a pretty random team. This might actually work with the poodle. We still have snipers. Snipers are doing work for me. So is the hippo. Okay, so we get rid of you. Okay, 3-5-4-3-5. Let's do this. I think this is gonna work for me. Probably get rid of the dolphin for somebody else. Just get only stab builders. This is all we need anyways. Don't need anything else. Oh, I won by 1 health. Use one level 1 toy. Okay. Just absolutely destroy the first guy. Oh, yeah. Tier 3 hippo. If the hippo can't be killed, I'm winning. Oh, get wrecked. At least I heal every time I kill something. Okay, I know what I want. I want this. This is the team. This is the team. They can't kill my hippo. It's unbeatable. Do that. I like this a lot. There we are. We need to get the tiger leveled up. So for the monkey is monkey. I think we won. Roll once. We just get you leveled up, honestly, and then we're good. Probably put the monkey in the front now. Get rid of something. Oh no, fuck me. Yeah, if we put the monkey in the front, we don't get scorpioned. Oh, there we go. Yeah, and then my hippo's a 50-50, so he's just gonna heal every time. Oh! Powered through it. I win. Yep, tiger hippo broken. They couldn't beat me. They couldn't beat me before the tiger. They couldn't beat me after the tiger. Ooh, I do not like this team. This might get me going, though. How about the wishy-washy pianists? You don't have anything? I guess we could do another cricket for now. And a third cricket. Might as well put a silk moth in there. As long as our pig doesn't get sniped out, we're fine. And we win. Okay, let's combine. My royal flycatcher. I don't like this team. This team is gross. I'm not seeing anything better, though. Uh-huh. Well, they summoned and that caused him to lose. Or not win. That's what I meant to say. I do not want to upgrade you. Let's put more anti-summons. And we'll just get a super cricket. Blow the first guy out with my pig. Don't actually blow him out. Well, that cricket was more forward. I think we would have won. Okay, blow you out. Like such. We do have a three. I don't know. It sounds good to me. Keep the royal flycatcher on the team. And we're not losing. That's the most important part. Okay, you're out. You. I mean, we could do this for stats. I don't think we're going to get the stats that I want, but we could get stats. You could have given that to literally anybody else, and I would have been happy with it. Well, there goes my entire team. No, you're out. You're in. You're out. You're here. You're there. Yep, okay. I like it. Just all the garlic in the world. Make it really hard to kill me. We win. All right, let's see if we can get another one. I mean, the Royal Flycatcher makes it a little bit easier later on, but not right now. I don't need more garlic. It's not gonna help me. Ugh. It was so close. I don't think this team's gonna go all the way, but it would be interesting if it did. Well, frick me. I have so many weekends, I had no chance. Give me something I can use. I mean, if I get rid of this guy, I can put a dog in here for much more. Yeah, we can put a poodle in here now. I probably should put a poodle in there. I win? I thought I was gonna lose that one? Fuck, I don't have shit right here. Tomato. 21-27. I need a dog pretty, like, right now. They killed my summoner. Oh, so close. All right, we got another one in us. Let's do a mouse. I guess we'll do this and then this. Maybe we can get a summoning. Summonings don't work for me. I don't know. I cannot get them to work this weekly. I feel like every single time I use one, I just get blown out by snipers. Maybe this does it for me. Yeah, well, we tied it out for two rounds in a row. Sucks, because really don't get much going for that. We could do Royal Flycatcher. We gotta put him here, though. No, we don't. We do this. Ooh. Hold on. We got snipers now? Put you in the front? We got a lot of snipers. And you get rid of my guys for snipers? Need more snipers. I mean, if we get a jellyfish all the way up there, it's not so bad. Oh, get wrecked. I have to do this. By you. Get an early hippo. Because we have a mouse. It's level 2 right now. That didn't go well enough. This is going not so bad, actually. An 8-8 and a 6-9. I'm not sure this is enough. Well, it wasn't enough to beat them, but I wasn't. They weren't good enough to win. If I had a full team, I would have won. I need better. I do this. I need level ups, honestly. That's what's gonna get me. I don't have stat builders either. I had no chance. I'm not sure this is the team. Probably should have kept the, oh, too much summons. Too many summons. Now you get blown out. Okay, fucking, you're out. You're out. You're in. 3, 2. I need like a 5 or something. Oh, there we go. That's a great 5 to put in the front. All right, we'll end it here. I'm not sure this is the team that's going to get me there, but if I could blow out the front guy without getting sniped out. We actually blew him out. Didn't expect it. I need the level ups for the jellyfish. Oh, get wrecked. What the hell was that dog so strong for? Where did you get the stats from? I think I lost. Some level ups would be really nice. Some poodle level ups would probably get me a win. Or maybe not some losses. More important, I guess. Maybe I should move the giraffe. Well, that's unfortunate as hell. We'll look for. Yeah, I was looking for a giraffe level up. This team's not gonna get me there. I'm not getting the stats I need. If they didn't have a frog weaken my entire team, I would not have lost that. All right, well, I'm gonna end the video there. Hope you guys enjoyed, and I'll see you next time.